Hello, my friends. Dario here from Gaming in a Tape Dream. I hope you're all doing great and thank you very much for watching. Welcome to The Long Dark Stalker. This is Kira's story and we are at day 55, I think is the same as the previous 56. And we're gonna be leaving right away. I just left some birch sapling here to get cured. I'm taking two with me. Because, where is this stone lantern? 49%. No, I believe I have a better one on me. Yeah, 100%. And it's not fully gas, so I think we have some gas in here. This I'm gonna break it down, otherwise it's gonna disappear. Have some emergency food. I have some more flares. There's the gas. See how much will we need. This is 100%. What is mine? I have four flares with me. My weight is very high, so that's why I'm gonna try not to take any more stuff. So let me see. Blah blah blah. Where are you? Here. Refuel. Alright. And I'm not gonna take the extra. Where are you now? Look at that. Well, 008. Maybe I'll take that. And refuel it in one moment. It doesn't wait anything. Okay. So let me see that baseball cap that we had here before it just gets ruined. We harvested. I'm wasting time though. Okay. So let's get a drink. I still have like 2 liters of water. Yeah, 2 liters. I'm gonna leave that water in here. And we're just gonna leave. I'm not gonna take any pelts or anything because I think we have all we need. Now, with the walk that we're gonna take. Nice weather. It's still a little bit over midday. It should be fine. I'm just taking 2 birch saplings that will give us 6 to craft later 6 arrows. That's what we have 5, I think. So I do have 3 shafts per, so that's 6. Do I have, how many feathers do I have with me though? No, I have a ton. That will be fine. So, it's been like a couple weeks since the last time I played. But it's only like a few minutes in game. Okay, there's a wolf that way. I'll turn up the volume a bit. Pardon me. The weather is so dry where I live now. October is actually like summer. August is the month that rains the most here in Yunnan, China. Like in Spain, in my home country, August is always the, you know, the summertime, the holiday. Everybody, most of the people wants to have a holiday in August. Go to the beach, etc. Here in August it rains like a like crazy, and September is a little in the middle, like so, and then October is hot as hell. It's very, it's quite nice, and then in November, one day you get a slap in the face with the cold that starts coming, you know. We are like a mountain area like this. It doesn't snow where we are, but I live at 1500 meters height. 1500 meters altitude. We don't need the gun here. This is the only map that is 100% safe. I wait a ton. I have a lot of stuff on me. I'm gonna go to the cave to see what we have in there. Hopefully I have some more food. Let's check. I see here some wood. I'm not gonna fight. In the end, I decided. Let me get all these sticks. So I wait a little more. We're probably gonna make a fire. Because maybe we stay at this cave, or maybe we go to the next one. We're going to Coastal Highway, guys. Not the Pleasant Valley that I mentioned in the previous video. Because we'll have to go through the dam. Oh yes, give me birch bark, baby. This is gonna be useful for this. Birch bark, baby, please. To the birch bark, to the birch bark. Yeah, that should be there. We can cut some. This is cedar. It's gonna be cedar too. I think there's some firm wood somewhere. I don't see any animals though. I hope the deer already respawn. I don't have any meat in here, so no food to cook. That's bad. So what do we have in here? Holy cow! Cure cat, a lot of cats, scrap metal. Hey, look at that! Cure birch sapling! Oh yeah! So I'm gonna drop this. And I'm gonna take. It's the same, right? Yeah. I'm gonna take the cure one, and we can use it directly. Well, this is just for the. We don't need. Look at all that water. We don't need, if I remember correctly, to start a fire. We don't. You can't start a fire without tinder. Wait, yes, I can! Some books, some bandage, mittens. This is researched, yes. Prepare rose gifts to make the tea right away. But no food. So, how are we doing on food? I don't know if this coffee is gonna get bad. I don't have much food. So, we either go try to, because we have a good trek to Coastal Highway, and then Coastal Highway we have to, well, some loot we will probably find. I'm gonna go to the other cave. See that. Do I have a torch with me? I don't. So 40, 34, 35. Give me that one. Yes, I'm gonna wait more, but to start the fires later. We have more fuel. We're gonna leave it there. I was thinking maybe take this cedar, but 25. Yeah, maybe I dropped that one. It's a little heavier. So what I do is I'm gonna leave the sticks that I picked up, and I will grab some more on the way. How many birch bark I have? I have 3. Can I craft one? Yes. Oh, I only need 2. Do I have anything on me though? I have prepared birch bark. I have prepared resin mushrooms and prepared rose hips. awesome, and a ton of medicine. These 2 liters, I can't sprint, right? Can I sprint? Oh, I can't, a little. So maybe I take 1 more liter of water. So I have enough for tonight. Even though it's hindering my walk. So maybe not. Let's go. I think there are some rabbits in that area where the other cave is. I'm not gonna spend much time here. And the cabin fever, the idea was to pass it at the camp office, get 100%, but I didn't because we were walking outside. How are we doing on... I didn't even check. Feels like 11 degrees, it's summertime! Holy cow! Yeah, I have all the clothing with me because it's not, it won't be the first time that I go without pants or something. Or the boots off. The weather is gonna get nasty. The last thing that we want is go through that bridge with a whiteout. So I'm gonna have to go a little quickly. It's getting bad, very bad. I see some rabbits down there. Yeah, it's not cold, but the wind, I'm afraid, is gonna turn into a whiteout. See there at the end of the, over there is where we have to go. But first we wanna stop at the cave. No, 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 but this is not the way. Where is the sphere, right? Yeah. We have to go through this empty and empty. Okay, here we go. If you are afraid of heights, don't look down. Look at that. This is death and the end of the playthrough. So go slowly, walk slowly. Alright. Beautiful, huh? This game is so beautiful. And this type of almost cartoonish graphics, really, it's gonna, I think this game is gonna age very, very, very good. Now I can see 10 years from now, this still looks pretty awesome. Still looking pretty awesome. Okay. So, sticks, and we said we're gonna pick here. I'm gonna need some stones also, actually, if I want to, even though they weigh a ton. To see if we can find some rabbits. Hello, wherever you are. Bradford. This cairns that around the map is from the supporters when the game was I think it was on alpha, and the people bought the game. The developers placed this. There's another bridge park. I think we did hunt rabbits here also. Maybe they didn't spawn yet. We've been away quite a while, but so I can make 2 teas now. There's a rabbit. Oh yeah. I'm not cold. I'm not hungry, so I should have good aim. Let me see if I walk behind. I would like to drop all the stuff in the cave though. There are two of them. Well, I haven't done this in a long time. So it's right, okay. I missed, as I expected. Hey, that guy is going to the cave. Quickly, quickly. Quick, grab it, shit. Give me another stone. Yeah, I lost my... I don't have practice. He came right to the casserole. Oh shit! You're kidding me, right? It's been too long since I've done this. Do I have time to grab another one? In case I need 300 shots. Bunny, bunny, bunny! Come on, dinner! Come on, get up. Rabbit, give me a fucking out! He wouldn't give me the prompt to pick it up. Game to hell. I'm not gonna crouch this time. Maybe I drop some stuff. 42 kilos. Okay, let's try one more time. I hit him twice and I have no rabbit. No, 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 don't hide. Okay. Rabbit. Holy cow. Sorry. Alright. Now I feel better. I don't know if I'm gonna need to go inside, actually. Okay, let me put the... leave the rabbit here. And the water... well, actually, drink it. Drop it all. Drop that. Still 37 kilos. Still 37 kilos. Okay, what weighs the most? The rifle. Okay, we're alright now. I want the other rabbit. This, I believe I dropped it here. 89%! I haven't been here then. Oh! 78, eat it. All right. Okay, so where is the other rabbit? I thought I've been here before. Let's see, three stones will be enough. If I can get enough sticks. I don't even need to cut any... any branches. Where are you, rabbit? Don't be afraid. Damn. Where did he go? I hear him. Are you stuck in the rock? Oh, there he is. He's going to see his friend. Your friend is not there. Damn it. I don't even remember how to pick up the stone. Anyway. What else can we drop? The lantern. And actually, I'm gonna place the the fire here. I don't know. It's probably gonna get cold. We better make the fire inside. Wait, I took it, right? Silly me. See, this is what happens when you don't play for a long time. Oh no, I didn't pick it up. Rabbit, are you gonna come? Look at the weather. Yeah, the weather is getting nasty. I don't think that rabbit is coming back. A whiteout. Shit. Okay, give me that. Temperature is already going down in there. That's a stone, right? Okay, let me place the did I drop it? No, I have it here. It's in camp. Now, I don't have fire, now that I think about it. I did drop the sticks here, didn't I? No, I have 10 with me. Okay, grab everything. We're gonna drop it in our stomach. Let's start the fire. Da, 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 da. We'll put it there. No. Okay. So there it is. What about the fire? Here. Okay. So. I need to start a torch. Now, the only thing is that now it's not cold. What's the temperature? Feels like 11 degrees. So maybe I go to bed now. And for a few hours, each time. And then when I see that the temperature goes down, I start a fire. At that time, because I don't have much stuff with me. This is gonna last, I don't know, no more than an hour. If it does, and this, yeah. Maybe I have 2 hours of. Of warmth, which is nothing. Hmm. I think I'm gonna do that. Yeah, still at 11 degrees. I have 1000 calories. Okay, so right now what we're gonna do is where is the rabbit? Rabbit harvest. Get all the meat. I don't really need 29 minutes. 25 minutes is fine. 84 calories. I don't need it, so I'm not even gonna bother. I just want the meat with my hands to preserve the. Stuff. So drop this carcass, and we have 1 kilo, 500, 600. That's gonna be like 400 something calories. And at the end, 89, 89. This is 300, 600. I will see which one we need to eat to keep our calories up, the weight the same, and. Probably cook some. I have the 2 pots. Cook some more water for the well. So let's go to sleep. 2 hours at a time, I think. I have 965 calories. Now when the night comes, the temperature should go down. You can still see something. Now it feels like 7 degrees, 8:37. Drink some more water. Right. I can prepare the roast hips also. But I'm gonna go to sleep. Another couple hours. 120 calories. I don't want to miss to lose my bonus, so I can travel with those extra 5 kilos. So I have to watch that. I have the cattail, so that's the emergency food. In worst case, we're at 5 degrees now. 700 calories. I'm gonna sleep another 2 hours. Ah, I was thinking that was a very long storm. Normally it lasts like 4 hours. Okay, now it's pitch black. It's still 4 degrees. So I might not even need a fire. If I don't. The only thing. Would be, yeah, I want to cook the meat at least, and some water. So I'm awake now. Okay, so let's start what am I doing? It's number one, right? Number one. This is a flare. The lantern. Okay, this is the torch. Light it with wood matches. Alright, and now we start the fire. Right there to burn my feet. With a torch, please. Notebook. A stick. 85%. Do it. Come on, come on, come on. Let's start the fire. Even if we are cooking in the dark. They say you gotta stay hungry. Hey baby, I'm not about starving tonight. Put it away. Add fuel. Okay, 1 hour. 2 hours that we need. I have 2 torches, so I did have one in the end. Cook. Where is the rabbit? 27. And some water. Minutes, which means how am I doing on calories? 520. I have to be careful. Let's prepare some birch bark. 1 is 5 minutes. Now I'm gonna leave it prepared. I'm not gonna mean like this. I'm not gonna cook the teas. I wanted to cook some coffee though, so maybe I should have only to one liter. Oh, look at that. Are you cold? I'm not gonna kill you, rabbit. Doesn't matter. Just, you can come. Enjoy the fire. We're gonna eat your brother, though. Sorry about that. Six minutes. Kilos now. So, which one are we gonna eat? I think this one. Let me drop it. I'm gonna put it here. Ay! Well, get warm. Yeah, it's warming up. Eat it. Alright, and now we cook the other one. I don't want to take anything that smells. And I may be taking too many. I have 3. These are always useful. I have 1 already prepared to regain some health. If you get attacked by a wolf or whatever, you lose health, you can drink this and sleep and helps you recover. The tomato soup is bleh 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 bleh. Eat it. And I'm gonna cook a coffee. 9 minutes still ready. How much water do I have left? 0.96. Yeah, so maybe I'm gonna need all those 2 liters. Calories 1000. And we have a long trek. What I will do is probably do the whole trip in the next episode, because I'm not gonna have time to record the whole trip to Coastal Highway. It's gonna give us some warming up bonus that we don't need, but let me drop that can. There's extra weight. Take it. And what else do we do here? We have 1 hour 30, that's a long time actually. I have 2 cups of tea already. How many? I don't know how many I have here. This weighs less than the cup of tea, actually. So I'm not gonna prepare anymore. Let me check. 2 cups here. 4 cups. It has the lowest percentage. I don't know if this gets to zero, it gets ruined. Let me make 1 more. And then we're gonna sleep until the morning. Hopefully the weather is nice. Even though in the morning it's a little chilly. So So, do I have any more stones with me? Yes. Ah, this is charcoal. 0.10 kilos. See, this is 0.10 and this is 0.01 one cup. When you cook it, it's 0.10. Okay. And this is helping to our skill, actually. The cooking skill. Minus 15 calories from any cooked food item. Oh, plus 15% calories from any cooked food item. No calorie loss when smashing open cans. Yeah, so that's why we don't need the can opener anymore. Cooking times reduced by 10%. Well, since I have... This is one... I think I can do one more liter of water. That I'm gonna leave it here. 31 minutes. What can we do with 31 minutes? $1,300. I still gonna need to eat something. I can eat this on the way. 600 calories, which is good. That's 1,300 calories. And well, actually the drinks gives you... And this one because it's hot. Otherwise it gives you 110. Yeah, 5 more calories. 110 calories, so we have an emergency food too. Clothing wise... Oh, 90%, huh? Soon we'll need some repairs. 95, 96, 96, 97, 99, 94, 92, 96, 89. This we just repaired. 100%, 94. 27 minutes. I don't have 27 minutes. 9. Now, let me see. Why do I have to? I thought I only had one torch. Ah, it's down here. Yeah, 32 and 33. So I can drop one. In case I ever come back. It's always good to leave some things behind. So we are going to Castle Highway that I haven't. I mean, I'm familiar with the map. But I haven't played in there forever. I did do some videos in my mother tongue, in Spanish, and I played in Pleasant Valley and the Timberwolf Mountain. But this series from we started at Mountain Town, Mountain, yeah, I think it's Mountain Town. Now we have it here, I guess. Ravine, Wind and River. Lake. Mountain Town, yeah. We started at Mountain Town, we went from there to Mystery Lake. And but I haven't been to Castle Highway in a long time. I want to go there to see if we go to all the interior locations.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Yeah, and yes, you can carry this more. How am I doing that? 38 of 35. So, let me see. Let me drink. And how much do we drop? I'm gonna drop at least one now. Because I'm gonna pick up another one from here. Once this is boiled, 26, 11. Once this is boiled, just go to bed. And I want to go to Coastal Highway to see, because there's an achievement that if you visit all interior locations in both Mystery Lake and Coastal Highway, you get an achievement. And since we are not interloper, that some cabins there are broken by defect, in a Stalker there should be all the cabins, so I think it's an achievement that I could get. I'm gonna try, because I don't have it, and I would like to have it. And from there we'll see. If we need to start crafting tools, we can go to Desolation Point, or we go to Pleasant Valley, get more arrows. There are some free arrows in there, in one of the farms. There's a shooting range. Okay, this is ready. Take it. Take the pot. And we are going to sleep. Now, I'm at 39. That is almost the kilograms that I came. I came with 40, I think. So the only thing that I don't have now is the wood. I don't have any wood at all. So if I need to make another fire, I'm screwed. But we have some torches, so I'm gonna let that try. So let me see. 1200 calories. I'm gonna try to sleep for 5 hours. Maybe we wake up before that. We woke up fully rested, and it's already daylight. So I'm gonna leave it here, guys, because I don't have the time to record the trip. And the next, I have to remember to pick up the petrol. The next episode, we will go through the tunnels there, and it's gonna be a long trek. Maybe I just put some music. I do a video music video just for the trip, and when we get to Coastal Highway, we pick up from there. We'll see. But anyway, we're still alive. We are day 56, I believe it's now. Starting day 57, and keeping strong, carrying a lot of stuff with us. But anyway, I hope you enjoy it. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. If you want to see more content, check the channel. I have like 600 videos, a ton of different series, and consider to subscribe. That it really helps. And thank you very much for watching. Please take care, be safe, and I hope to see you soon with the next video. Bye bye for now.